In today's rapidly changing world of technological advances, good grounding of electrical systems is more important than ever. Grounding provides low resistance paths for discharging fault currents, protecting personnel from injury, and system components from damage. Low ground resistance is required to meet NEC, OSHA, and other electrical safety standards. Whether you're performing regular ground testing on existing systems, troubleshooting power quality problems, or designing grounding systems for new installations, it's essential to have a solid understanding of ground and soil resistivity testing procedures and the equipment used for conducting these tests. AEMC, the world leader in ground testing instruments, proudly offers Understanding Ground Resistance Testing, a one-day technical training seminar presented by our staff of engineers and technical personnel. This course provides all the information you need to understand proper sizing and testing of grounding systems. Through a combination of classroom instruction and hands-on field demonstrations, you will learn the various types of ground resistance tests, the proper application for each test, and how to correctly operate the equipment used in conducting these tests. This course provides all the information you need to perform accurate and efficient ground resistance testing. The classroom session discusses all aspects of testing soil resistivity, ground resistance, and bonding. The 4-point soil resistivity test and 3-point fall of potential ground resistance test are presented along with the revolutionary clamp-on method. Touch potential testing is also described. We cover the standards and codes that affect ground testing, including sections of the IEEE Green Book, IEEE Standard 142-2007, IEEE Standard 81-2012, and Article 250 of the National Electrical Code. The course also provides hands-on field use for different ground resistance testing methods discussed during the classroom session. All participants will have the opportunity to gain hands-on experience with proper testing procedures, including measurement of soil resistivity, correct placement of test rods, using the 3-point method, and proper use of the clamp-on test method. Class materials include a binder and USB drive full of useful tools and information. You also receive calculator clipboards, a personalized training certificate, and a free digital multimeter. Classes are held throughout the year at various locations across the U.S. To check the latest schedule and sign up for a class near you, visit our website. You can also register by phone. Early bird and quantity discounts are available. Hope to see you there.